Serena.
Don't try to hide, Max. Get over here. Let me capture you.
Jefferson is coming after me again.
Do you see me so pure, so innocent? Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max. The only place I can be myselfie is in the dark. What? Max.
I better rewind right now.
Please understand, Max. The only place I can be myselfie is in the dark room. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor for life. I realize now you'll never be an artist. Oh, Max! What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor.
forest.
Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promise to investigate after I get my drink on. Will Max Caulfield please come to the dark room immediately? I repeat, Max Caulfield, to the dark room. Now! Wait, Max. Caulfield, to the dark room. Now!
Max, where are you? Max, come out to play. Come out to play! Hey, babe, who wants to go in?
I wish I could press a button and blow this whole fucking school up.
The squirrels hate you. And they're hungry.
And cheat your friends out of life.
Only a feminazi hey, would try to take on a Prescott, huh? Blackwell is my turf,
right
you
about
whore.
Everything, and you end up destroying the town.
Hey, Max.
Destroying the town.
Hey, Max. Please, come here.
So I can beat you up.
Bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Rachel M.
Max.
Rachel. Rachel Amber. Just like her last name, I can finally see right through her skin and feel that cold, rotting flesh.
Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
If
stop!
Feel that cold, rotting.
Be distracted in class anymore.
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now.
If only you could have seen Rachel. My blood spatter.
Psst, Max. Me and Rachel are floating.
Since Kate isn't around it.
Max! Oh, no, no, no.
Well, these ones aren't too hard to find.
Food.
Max, sit down. You're taking a timeout no matter what. If this is my nightmare, let me have one sanctuary. Of course, this is where Chloe and Rachel used to hide from the world. But I can't hide for long. Whatever reality I'm in feels like a bad dream. Am I just not learning my lesson? Maybe your real lesson is to get out of this place. Just don't be afraid, Max. Let them be afraid of you.
On down.
Nobody ever helped me, Mac.
Get over here!
Nobody.
There you are.
Oh, man.
Looks like there are still bottles to find. Oh, joy. did I get bad bottle karma?
Stop, Max!
Especially after I dug her body up to be with her one final time.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Max!
Why are you looking at me?
I gave great headshots.
She...
Was there one more left?
I gave great headshots. Especially after I dug her body up for one final time.
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now.
Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
Holy...
Stop! Right now!
Looks like there are still bottles to find. Joy.
Oh,
please let that be the last one.
I heard Chloe smack talk you.
I need proof that bottles were out to get me, just in case.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. What? I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to feast
ridiculous.
Upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's $1 for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please. Where are those keys?
Another $1 for the swear jar!
You're bankrupting me! Aha! You can't hide from me forever! Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
How long will this nightmare go on?